Hi, everybody. This is Kelly Wright at the Money Show in Dallas, and joining me today is Jackie Ann Patterson, OwnMountain.com, correct?
Yes.
Author of the Beat the Crash series, forgotten more about ETFs than most people have ever known. So here we are. We're at the Money Show. We're here to help investors, give them ideas, talk to them about what works, what doesn't work. So in your work right now, what is it that's really lively in your awareness that you think folks need to hear about?
Well, I think what I'm most concerned about right now is managing risk.
How to
assess, and it varies depending on where we are. You know, when the market's running, it seems like the fear of missing out is the biggest risk. I'm going to miss something. And I was feeling that, and I was thinking, gee, you know, every time I feel that, I jump in, and then the market turns, goes down, and I start facing the other side of risk, which is, this thing's going down, how far do I let it go before I sell?
Yeah.
So going around the track a couple times, I think, okay, until I know how I'm going to decide when I sell, I'm not going to buy.
Okay. All right, so that's probably the million-dollar question that all of us get is, when do I buy, how long do I hold, and when do I sell?
Yes.
All right, and doesn't that kind of depend on what it is you're trying to achieve? I mean, are you a speculator?
Yes.
Are you an investor? Which are two entirely different things, in my humble opinion.
Oh, yeah.
So what do you do to help out your folks to determine Who are you? What is it you're trying to achieve? What are you trying to do here in the markets?
Well, you know, I talk a little bit, and I'll be talking in my next presentation about key habits. And one of those habits is how to assess yourself and how to set goals.
Good.
And, you know, I can't do that for someone, but I can ask questions, and you can ask questions. I think you do a lot of that.
Yes.
You know, and from that, I've been able to, from asking myself those questions, I've been able to set some goals and make some decisions for myself, which I'm willing to share. And if other people have similar goals, that's great. They can come along with me. And if not, they may need to make a plan for themselves or look to another expert.
Yeah, I found that when you're seeking advice, that some things are going to resonate with you, some things aren't. Those things that resonate, use the tools, okay, if they'll help you out. If not, you know, move along. There's a diversity of advice and directions and opinions, etc. So, okay, we'll touch on some of this in another segment.
Sounds good.
Thank you for joining me today.
Thank you.
This is Kelly Wright at the Money Show in Dallas with Jackie Ann Patterson.